What's up, guys? It is another day now, so obviously it's another day. I mean, but I'm starting my day off by making some cinnamon rolls. Well, not even starting it off, it's about 1 o'clock-ish right now. But I'm going to make some cinnamon rolls right now because I've not made cinnamon rolls in ages, so I thought, well, it's time to make another batch of cinnamon rolls. So yeah, but every time I make cinnamon rolls, they all end up doughy or, I don't know, but they're not really cinnamon rolls, which I have, I'm going to try and make some cinnamon rolls right now, so follow me along. So I think what I might do is I might take you through some like steps now to make these cinnamon rolls, because I did this the other day with the feta pastel, so I thought I'll maybe do something like cinnamon rolls. So this is not my recipe, by the way, like, this is a recipe from BBC Good Food, I think it was. So it's basically just whether they say I do, but I'll show you guys here just in case you don't want to look at the website, you can just look here instead. So for the ingredients, you'll need 300 grams of self-raising flour, 2 tablespoons of caster sugar, 1 teaspoon of ground cinnamon, 70 grams of butter, which is melted, and plus extra for greasing the baking trays, 2 egg yolks, and then 130 milliliters of milk, and plus extra for glazing over afterwards. And then mix them all together until it kind of forms like a dough, as if you see in bread, so it needs to be quite thick and quite rollable and full of flour and all of those things. So like baking bread, but you're just making cinnamon rolls, obviously. Okay, so I've just made the cinnamon rolls here right now, so well, not made them yet, but I've made the ingredients for them. So this is the cinnamon roll dough, which I just taught you through right now, and then this is the cinnamon roll filling. So this is a mix of melted butter, brown sugar, a bit of caster sugar, and cinnamon, like a teaspoonful of cinnamon. So I'm gonna assemble this thing right now and make some lovely cinnamon rolls, so very exciting indeed. Okay, so it is much later now, and look what I've got! Cinnamon roll! So here's what the cinnamon rolls looks like. I know it looks like an explosion, but it kind of like risen in the oven, so I probably should use a shallow baking tray, but oh well. It still looks pretty good though. But yeah, I'm gonna cut into this thing right now, because I've left it to kind of cool, but they say you put some like icing glaze in it if you want to, but I'm just gonna eat this thing plain up, because that's how I usually eat it. But yeah. Alright, so I've got the plate of cinnamon roll here, so I'm gonna try it right now, see if it tastes pretty good. Blah. Doesn't taste too bad actually, it tastes actually quite delicious, so very pleased with this actually. It's just the right texture if you ask me. So I'm going to eat it cinnamon roll right now, and I need to film some videos, and then I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, so it's much later now. When was the last vlog? I think it was when I made those cinnamon rolls, or when I tasted those cinnamon rolls, but for one, I have a very congested nose. I think I've come down with a cold. The cold that all of the UK seem to have had over the last few weeks. I am now a victim of a cold. So now I've got a cold, a congested nose. I can feel some chapped lips coming as well. So I am all the things right now. So hot mess express. But I'm currently in the process of exporting my last vlog, which I think the last vlog was kind of just a hot mess. I did not like editing that, like I feel like it was just so boring, but I'm going to upload it anyway because, I don't know, you guys might like watching that vlog, I don't know. What's up y'all? I'll move that paper towel for you, but right now I am going to make a bagel right now because I do not feel like having a tea tonight because I'm just full of cold and congested and I've got the man flu. I've got like the worst kind of like man flu ever right now. Yeah, because the thing is, like, when I get colds, like, I get colds. Like, I'm, it's not often that I'm ill. I'm not ill either. Like, I'm really not ill, but I've just got the man flu right now, and you know what having the man flu is like. It's just, yeah. But yeah, but every time I get cold, like, I get colds. Like, I am a hot mess. Okay, so a lot of things have changed since I last talked to guys, and also a lot of things have not changed either. I am still congested, as you can be. Like, I am as congested can be. So that's pretty fun. But I've ate those bagels, so I've ate bagels, and I've also ate some cinnamon rolls as well, because I could not help myself. Like, I just love those cinnamon rolls so much. I feel like I'm going to look like a cinnamon roll because I have ate cinnamon rolls, I think, every day since the start of autumn. But they're just so good. Like, I love the pastry ones from Tesco. But I also love my own home-baked ones as well. But I am generally going to look like a cinnamon roll very soon. But, oh well. I'd rather look like a cinnamon roll than out of all the other rolls. But right now I'm folding my big heap of laundry. Got some new bed sheets as well, which I'm kind of debating whether to put on the bed tonight. Like, just get changed into some, like, nice bed linen or not, but I don't know. But yeah. I've got a few cheap laundry as well. So that should be very fun trying to sort all this lovely pile out. Okay, so I've just done the laundry right now, so I just folded the laundry. I know it cut off like halfway through because there wasn't enough memory on the camera to do any more of that time-lapse thing, so you get a hot mess time-lapse thing. So I'm going to show you something right now which is so interesting, like, as if this vlog's not boring enough already, I'm about to show you guys how I fold my laundry. So here's how I fold my laundry. So I fold whatever needs to go back into the drawers because I have these drawers here, so I keep most of my clothes in these drawers, and then of course this wardrobe here. But I normally fold what needs to go back into the drawers into like the categories. So the categories being like what drawers are in. For example, like, this is my sock and underpants drawer, so I'll just put the socks and underpants in the socks and underpants pile, and sports t-shirts, and so on and so forth. And so I'll just pile those here right now, so you can see they're all piled into their respective piles. That's over there, it's just a huge heap of fresh bed linen. Then the stuff that needs to go back into the wardrobe, I've just dumped on my bed for now, because they need to go into like hangers and be hung in the wardrobe. So that's how I kind of like do laundry, like how I normally put laundry away. So I do recommend doing it though, because it is like quite efficient, and it's more time saving as well, because you can just simply fold it all up, put it into the categories, and then just simply just shove them away into your cupboards, wardrobes, drawers, whatever you have. So I do recommend this laundry hack. Hi, it is me, obviously, coming from above and the shower. Wow, coming from above, that does not make sense. Anyway, so I've just been in the shower right now and had a shower. I'm gonna leave you guys to it now because I need to edit a video and do some TikToks maybe, if I'm in the mood for it. I don't know, but I'm gonna leave you guys to it now. So, everyone, thanks for watching this vlog. I shall see you guys very, very soon for some more fun cinnamon rolls, baking, whatever I do. You're gonna see it all. Okay, bye. Thank you.